I'm back with another video because I have more stories when it comes down to toxic kids in Rec Room. Because it's a popular place for kids to go. And, yeah, I can tell. So, let's just get into it. First of all, actually, before I get into it, there's a reason why I made this video. It's because, A, it got me like 1,000 views, and I like money, so I'm gonna make another one. That's pretty obvious, I know. The next video I'm working on, what's under Gribbley's hat. That would be a cool one. It's like a little, we're going back to Rec Theory, guys. Rec Theory time. Nah, I'm just joking. But, yeah, I'm making a video about that. Alright, let's get into it. So, my first story, it boils down to the point of paintball and laser tag. It's a PvP game. You know what kids love? They love killing each other. And no one likes toxic people in player versus player games. So we have a story about this one guy. Let's call him Two-Headed Dragon. Yeah, that's an interesting name, isn't it? He was around the paintball match. I think we're playing Spillaway. Yeah. Or I can't remember. It was the TF2 themed one. Yeah, that one. You know how mad it makes me with the grenade launchers, two-handing them. It's like, oh, it goes through the walls. How funny. Same goes with grenades. My bad. Can't speak. Same goes with the grenades. I like the grenades because it's the same way. But you get mad whenever you die and die and die over the grenades. So, yeah, it's kind of annoying. I like to do, like, trick shots with two snipers. I get some pretty good hits in it, and I fail miserably most of the time. And there's this one kid. He goes... So he didn't kill me with the grenade launchers, so he pulled out a sniper, and he tried to kill me. Here's what happened. He hit the shot. He hit the wall, like, right next to me. I went, loser. I didn't say that. I was joking. I jumped at him. As the cool kids like to say, I no-scoped him. Oh, yeah, baby, no-scope time. And it, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for that. And, while we were just playing that, he went, ugh, you suck nuts. You're the worst I've ever seen in this game. You can't even hit your shots right. Wow, you're just, bleh. You're just the worst. Remember this. He has the high pitch volume up, so it sounds like Alvin and the Chipmunks. Alvin the Chipmunks is trash talking me. He goes, it's just him. Yeah. Actually, I have a new thing. Talk like Carl Weezer for a toxic person. There we go. That's a new tradition now. He does that, and then I'm like, really, dude? You're really gonna say that to me? You hit the wall, not me. To be fair, I do suck at trick-shotting, but, I mean, still, it's pretty neat. Pretty interesting. It's a cool little story. We have a second one. It's the Golden Trophy. Oh boy, the Golden Trophy. There's friendly fire in the Golden Trophy, and I hate it so much. I remember killing so much people with friendly fire back when I was in 2019. I was learning how to play the game. I went, oh, bruh, this sucks. And I remember back in 2019, the quest just came out, and I'm playing the game. This was back when I didn't own a quest, and I used a Valve Index. I'm an idiot, I'm sorry. That was not made in 2019. I was using the HTC Vive. It was at a VR arcade. This guy just, it was a PC too, but this guy just friendly fired everyone. You know, three people friendly fired, very common and very annoying, because they're quote-unquote trolling. And it sucks. I hate it. It's not cool. I dropped my microphone on my bed because that's where I record. I'm sorry if you heard that. So he's literally, like, friendly firing everyone. And then remember, this is 2019. This is when Fortnite was a little popular. It still is popular, but he does a little Fortnite dance, you know? You know the one, the Orange Justice. You guys remember the Orange Justice from Fortnite? Yeah, he started to do that, and then he went, hi, you guys suck. You guys are the worst. I wish I had teammates. Oh yeah, he said that when we were in the second level. He kills everyone. He's like,
I want to solo this. Yeah, I'm going to solo this.
He goes out there. 2 minutes later, he's dead. It's so funny. He goes,
I'm going to solo this and you all suck. You guys are the worst.
And then he walks out and then he dies. So, yeah, that's a story to learn. Always have teammates when you're in a quest or else you're gonna fail miserably. I have one short one, like, right now. So there's this kid. This happened to me last week. I was in the shop, you know, the floaties came out. It was pretty cool. It was pretty nice. This guy, he walks up to me. He goes, it's a squeaker. It's a high pitch. He goes, can you hear me that one? I want the one with the unicorn. I want the unicorn floaty. I bought mine just, like, right there. I already owned it from back in, I'd say, 2020. So I said, no, I already own that. I have no money, and I can't gift it to you. I'm sorry. And he goes, you look very expensive. I need that floaty. And I don't know how to respond to that. I go, sorry, dude. I can't afford it. So he's going on he's having like a temper tantrum just because I couldn't get him a floaty. I was like, I can get you this 900 one. He goes, no! He's beating his hands on the ground, crying and crying. I'm like, oof, this is a little awkward. Yeah, I don't know what happened to him. I just walked away. He did follow me for a little while. He tried to ban me. Yeah, that's pretty neat. He quote-unquote forgot how to ban, so here I am, just looking at this kid trying to ban me. It's pretty funny. Otherwise, that's the story. My name's GoFish. I'm God.